Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Leos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship. Leos, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, and we'll be picking more cards from another deck for your relationship and career situation, guys. So we are picking from this deck. So three cards for your relationship and three cards for your career situation, guys. Leos, so these are for your relationship, guys. I hope this reading resonates, guys. If it does, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, Leos. So let's start with the general energy. So we have the devil in reverse and Seven of Swords, King of Swords in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, guys, maybe you have some weakness, some kind of addiction, or it may be some illness or sickness. It may be something you have, or someone in your life, maybe your person or your family member or your friend, someone close to you, or they have a particular way of seeing things, and it is quite difficult to find that understanding with them, because their perceptions are different from yours, and it is really difficult for you to understand this person. And I also see, maybe because of the way you are a very responsible person and you do things in a particular way, there are people ready to grab your opportunities, maybe, guys. And maybe the way you go about your situation, it may appear as overconfidence, or in truth you are overconfident about yourself, about the things you do. And today, maybe certain plans you have, it may be something in your career or personal life, that may not go as expected, that may fail or get delayed in some ways. So maybe stressed because of that, or you may feel angry because of that, guys. Leos, maybe this person you love, they are the reason for delay or that plan not going right, so you may be angry with them, or they are angry with you. So these energies, it may be vice versa, guys. And I also see that in your situation, someone has bad intentions. They are not showing their true colors to you. They are hiding something. So it may be your colleague or mentor in your work or in life, maybe this person you love, or someone in your family, or some friend, so who is quite close to you. So they have a different vision about their life, and they are with you just to make use of you in some ways, guys. Leos, so that is what I see with these cards, Leos. Let's see what are these cards specific to your relationship first. So we have King of Water, Nine of Air, and Strength. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, in your relationship, maybe this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. So you want to come out of negativity. Maybe you have faced lot of problems with this person or in this love, in this connection. You just want to step out of that negativity, stop thinking about the things that happened in your situation, going through that situation again and again, and you want out of that negative energy. So you don't want to even think about what happened. So you are putting a stop to that negative thoughts or negative emotions that you have in your heart, and you are a very understanding person. So you are trying to see things from their perspective and trying to understand them, so that way things may move towards some kind of harmony or balance, or you may find that understanding with this person you love. So you are working hard, you want to make this relationship work, Leo. So this may be your energy or this person's energy towards you. So you would have had some arguments, fights, quarrels, and you would have spoken some angry words, or they would have spoken some angry words towards you. But you are you have that desire to make this connection work. You have that determination and perseverance. So you want this love to last, and you are making efforts for that, guys, Leos. And you want to see that, get that clarity in your situation. And you are you want to forgive them, and they want to forgive you maybe for the words you have spoken, and move on with your life. So maybe reconciliation. So that is what I see with these cards, Leos, for your relationship. Let's see what are the cards for your career situation, guys. So we have Sun, Four of Earth, and Moon. So in your career, guys, you are working with people, maybe as a team, and you are working towards that stability and strong foundation in your career situation. And maybe certain things are not going right. Some circumstances are shaking up, something not going up to expectation. Maybe it is the divine order of things. So whatever is supposed to be there for you, only that is going to remain today, guys. Whatever is going to take you towards greater potential, prosperity and success, all those things are going to remain. And whatever will not work for the benefit of you, all that is going to leave you, guys. So that is the divine order of things. And maybe some opportunities are there in your situation, but it has not reached you, or you are not aware of those offers or opportunities. But at the right time, those opportunities are coming towards you, guys, Leos. And I see positive changes and a very positive energy for your career situation, Leos. So that is the reading, guys, for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.